Agglomerator machine is mainly used to densify PE, LDPE, PP, PS and other soft plastics into plastic granules. The pot body and bottom are made of stainless steel, and the inner surface is finely polished to ensure that it does not stick to materials and effectively prevents rust. The pellets produced by this machine can be directly used by extruders.